Hey guys, how you all doing? I hope you guys are all doing amazing in your life. I wanted to bring you the herb that I believe will change your life and help us transform to angelic body, guys. The conspiracy goes 800,000 to million years, guys. So it is very, very complicated. At the same time, if we research and if we pay attention and not look into breaking news, all the political drama, etc., that is been going around us, and concentrate on our longitudinal wave, our inner development, inner self growth, etc., etc., we will reach where we wanted to be, guys, and that is our angelic body. So this is the transformation that we are been on our journey to achieve our end goal of being an angel. So this is one of the very important step that please do it, because as I said in my last video, iron is satanic, guys. Our blood is total hemoglobin iron, you know. So iron is, I will explain the physics part in my next video, but please remove as much as iron, because iron attracts electromagnetic frequency in a carbon body, and carbon 666 satanic body is the strongest element in the universe. You will be blown away. It is the perfect diamagnetic, guys. There is no element that repels magnet like carbon, but iron is the best magnet. So you see how we are in a prison, but controlled through electromagnetic frequency, because blood creates reality and it has iron, guys. So we need copper, divine noble element. So if you just drink in a copper cup, copper lota, you can use Moscow mule cup also, but the point is the copper lota must be pure, 100% pure, with no lining, lead welding, etc. So when you keep this, you know, after 2-3 days it starts to rust. So you can use citric acid or lemon juice to clean it so that it is pure copper, then put some water, then you can put it in a stove, electric heater, etc., and boil it. Once it boil, as it, you are seeing, it should boil for 10 to 15 minutes so that the copper ions get mixed with water. This is the best way, guys. If you simply drink water without boiling it like this, as shown in this video, it will not be effective as to what I am actually telling you. So please do it. It is very, very critical. This will really help you remove a lot of problems from your life. But this video is about the one herb that will totally destroy, I guarantee you, the big pharma, the American pharma empire that has destroyed millions and millions of life and continue to destroy billions of life with its tentacles spreading all around the world, guys. Allopathy, Western medicine, guys, it is based on herbs, but they will never tell you. This is one of the biggest hindrance for the development of Western civilization. If Western people have this herb that I am telling you, you will not believe where you will reach. You have everything except this herb, guys. They have destroyed your life because we didn't know about this herb. They have kept this herb secret from us for millions of years, as long as we were on planet Earth. I will tell you, this video will blow you away, guys, and please take this herb no matter what, and you will see amazing benefit, incredible benefit in your life that has never, you never thought it is possible with your body. This is what West is getting destroyed, guys. Why won't Big Pharma ever cure cancer? They reaped 100 billion on cancer drugs in 2015. You will be shocked. You can buy this for free. It grows all around you, guys. That is how much we were deceived, lied. You already know you are a light worker. You are into conspiracy. You have no idea how far these people have gone to destroy us. The cancer industry is too prosperous to allow a cure. A new study has found that a horrifying 530,000 families turn to bankruptcy each year due to medical bills they can't pay. In the end, it's easier to declare bankruptcy than to allow oneself to drown in medical expenses. medical bankruptcy is killing American middle class. This is the status of entire West, guys. That is why the title of my video. This herb will totally destroy the elite and bring out the angelic bodies of the Western civilization. This is the herb that I am very sure that will totally change the way the medical that you see yourself, guys. Medical bankruptcy and economy. Medical bills are reported to be the number one cause of US bankruptcies. One study has claimed that 62% of bankruptcies were caused by medical issues. Imagine if your health is amazing. You will do, I know the environment, you know, the culture of America, the West is perfectly conducive for doing amazing thing, because compared to Asian countries, there is still more freedom, guys. So only way they are destroying and not allowing Western people to evolve is through their health, guys. Health is the number one reason that they are destroying America and Americans. We need to totally take back our health from these satanic people, guys. And I can assure you, you will not be a same person again after watching this video. Unsustainable medical bills cost 2/3 of all US bankruptcies. Fighting cancer and nightmare of death. Recent research has shown that half of Americans are living paycheck to paycheck and cannot afford to pay an unexpected bill of only $400. American dream, right? That is how they brainwash Asians, guys. You have no idea what actually human beings are suffering. It is not entertainment. A cancer diagnosis would quickly cause most Americans to fall into deep debt and even bankruptcy. I live on the streets now, how Americans fall into medical bankruptcy. You will not read in this in any Asian newspaper. This is not the topic Asians talk about, guys. The real truth about the West. 42% of new cancer patients lose their life saving. It is actually worse than India. Why chemotherapy that cost 70,000 in US cost only 2,500 in India. As you can see, they are totally milking the Americans. It is very, very critical to know why they are doing it. Yes, they always brainwash Asians got white privilege, but they will not tell the sufferings of Western people. It doesn't matter if you are white or after 2-3 generations of Asians or you are a African American. West is suffering because of medical health problem. It is one of the biggest problems that they have, but they will not tell Asians about this dark side of Western civilization. That is why Asians always told that white people are privileged, the Americans dying because they cannot afford medical care. Millions have died, guys. I can guarantee, if you show me a single, I'm not trying to be cocky or egoistic, but I wanted to stress about the importance of everything that we need to work together, guys. No Asian knows about the famine of Irish, Great Irish Famine, which killed 50% of the Irish people. You can ask a single Indian, if he tells, I will immediately shut down my channel. I challenge you. 4 billion Asians never know how white people, this is the greatest genocide ever. It is not the Armenian or African slavery or British conquest of India or Chinese massacre by the Japanese or who are the greatest massacre ever, because no one killed as much Irish people as the alien empire, which we know as Anglo-Saxon German house. They killed 50%, guys. 50. The Western people have suffered more than what we have been told in India. No one knows the story in our history books begins with the British coming to India and taking over, but they didn't tell you how Queen Victoria first totally destroyed the people of United Kingdom that were Irish redheads. These are the German invaders, guys. Although some believed the myth that Queen Victoria, known in Ireland in later decades as Famine Queen, had only donated a merely 5 to famine relief. They are totally twisting the story. If you go through Irish history link, this is what the truth is. The British policy of mass starvation inflicted on Ireland constituted genocide against the Irish people as legally defined by the United Nations. They killed millions, guys. This story no one knows in India. That is how deep ignorance we Asians are. So please, we need to work together. We need the information from West and we need to work with the East, guys. Both knowledge needs to be combined. So this is very, very important. So please take away any illusions that West is great or West is not suffering. We all are suffering. It is a done deal. We need to join forces, guys. This is what happened that they never told us in Indian schools. So nobody knows. You ask any person, they will tell that native language of Britain is English. As I have already covered, it is Gaelic. That is why Trump mother tongue is Gaelic. The whole show is at the end time, they bring the Irish redheads, guys. That is why Trump and Joe Biden both have Irish ancestry. That is why they killed 50% of Irish. That is why the entire Avengers cast, Robert Jr. to Chris Evans to Chris Hemsworth, everything, I have already covered this. They are all Irish. They are all Irish, guys. So total America, everything, you know, it is attack on Western civilization through health. Because if these people get the real, I can literally tell you, these people will become superheroes. Irish people have the highest amount of red, infrared light, guys. They are very, very powerful. You have no idea how powerful the Western people blood is. That is why they are trying to destroy. Because sincerely, if I eat the Western food, I will not survive I will perish in few months time. Big pharma, well organized crime. Together we will crack it, guys. The pharmaceutical industry does not create cures, they create customers. What really scares big pharma? People who know how to cure their own disease. Yes, guys, this is why I have told the background that we should know this. Please, only we can cure ourselves. There is no one to look after us, guys. This is the hard part. There is no hope outside yourself. Please work on yourself. Please be completely hopeless from anyone helping you. You need to help yourself. Look into self-growth, self-improvement, aka longitudinal waves, guys. Do not look for breaking news. They will try to distract you. News just coming now. Trump has been hit by a stray bullet, but still magically he will be in hospital and then they will do live show to distract you from working on yourself. We have a lot to cover, guys. I cannot even begin to tell you. You will be blown away with this, guys. Yes, guys, periwinkle. This is the herb that will save the entire Western civilization. I can assure you, you have no idea how much secrets they have kept away from us and how far they have fooled us, guys. This one herb is the solution. I have with me thousands of herbs. So make no mistake, I have not reached here willy-nilly, guys. I have researched a lot. So I am giving you, after researching that which is most conducive to our reach. So you can reach this, but the way they have twisted the society, we have no idea how far these people have gone to make sure we die for free. Please, you have to be in your utmost health, even in this satanic carbon body, to reach God or become an angel, guys. You are an angel. So for becoming an angel, we need to be in perfect health. So if you are sick, you can never become an angel. Because when you are perfect, when you are happy, more angelic vibration comes. That is why during these end times, they want to make humans as sick as possible. Health is wealth, right? So that is why, because if you remain sick, at least you need to be 50%, you need to be in top health, at least at some degree. You shouldn't be sick at any way. So once we have perfect health, then we reach to become angels, guys. And the one of the biggest secret, as I have shared in my last video, this island, guys, you may have never even heard about a famous Madagascarian or a revolutionary from Madagascar or political turmoil. They have always kept this, as I said in my last video. I don't know what happened to me, but I never looked into Madagascar. It is to do with thought control, guys. I will make a next video with regards to physics aspects of all this game that they are playing. But this is very, very important for us to understand, because we were fooled with Charles Darwin going to Galapagos Island in South America, Amazon rainforest, India, you know, all African herbs everywhere. But they conveniently skipped this, because this is some, you know, this has the most, until recently, it has the most unique flora on entire planet, guys. Most unique flora. It has 85%, you know, of species which are only found in this island. Like 83% of Madagascar vascular plants are only found on this planet. But they magically skipped it. One of them is this. So you can see, when I was like, I don't remember, like when I was 10 years old, I saw it. Discovery Channel, like, you know, a clip about Africa or somewhere. So they showed this for few seconds when they were showing other things also. But this, once you see it, you cannot unsee it, guys. That is the power of some certain things. So this has stuck in my mind for 30 to 40 years, I don't even remember. But once I saw it, I searched like anything. Tall tree with no branches, tall brown tea, everything that came to me, I couldn't find it. Eventually, after researching, I saw this, and I knew, you know, something is incredible in that island. As you can see, this is mostly planted in Middle Eastern countries, but the native of this is Madagascar, guys. There are many of these kinds of unique species of plants that are incredibly beneficial to humanity, which they have smartly kept away from us, guys. That is why, move over Madagascar. This island has the world's greatest concentration of unique mammals. So now they have taken, talking about Philippines. But even before that, until now, like till 2016, Madagascar has the most unique flora and fauna on earth, guys. But we were totally, you know, told to look over Amazon rainforest, right? That is how they psychologically twist and brainwash us, guys. Yes, this is the scientific name of this herb, Catharensis roses. I now feel this is the actual rose that our ancestors talk about, not the rose they show on TV, guys. You have no idea how powerful this is. Catharensis roses, commonly known as bright eyes, Cape periwinkle, is a species of flowering plant in the family Apocynaceae. It is native and endemic to Madagascar, but grows elsewhere as an ornamental and medical plant, a source of drug vincristine and vinblastine, used to treat cancer. Be ready to be blown away, guys, how far they have used certain herbs. In the wild, sea roses is an endangered plant. It is also, however, widely cultivated and naturalized. It is so well adapted in Australia that it is listed as noxious weed. Everywhere in the Western world, it is a weed. It is needs to be destroyed, guys. But let's go through this alkaloid, what they are using, its phytochemistry, because in Ayurveda, in Chinese medicine also it is used. But let's see what the Western pharma industry is using. Sea roses can be extremely toxic if consumed orally by humans. Really? Then why is there alkaloids being used by Western pharma empire to milk billions out of humanity, guys? You will have no idea how far these people have gone to make sure that we never come across these kinds of herbs. It is very, very critical. Vinblastine and vincristine are chemotherapeutic medicine used to treat several types of cancer. Let's see what it is. Vinblastine, sold under name Vilban, among others, is a chemotherapy medication. $1 billion medication, typically used with other medication to treat a number of types of cancer. So this is the leaf alkaloid. Alkaloid means certain chemicals. It has 140 alkaloids, guys. Out of these, two they are using to treat cancer in the United States. Let's see how much vinblastine cost. The cost of vinblastine intravenous solution is $46 for 10 milliliters. You can just take the leaf and chew it. it has all the properties, guys. Let's see, Vincristine, also known as Lirocristine and marketed under the name Oncovin, is chemotherapy medication used to treat several types of cancer. They go on and on, but what happens is you will see the tone. They have totally deleted the herb from where Vincristine and Vinblastine is taken. Now they will totally shift into its alkaloid only. That is how smart and incredible they are using chemistry, guys. Chemistry to fool us. Oncovin, Vincristine, $50 per month. 1 milliliter, $14. 2 milliliter, $18. 1 mg, guys. Can you believe this grows in the wild? And I have not even started. I'm just giving the basic. You be ready to be blasted away. This is actually, you know, in Australia, it is called a weed. You see where it is originated from, Mediterranean. This is, please be under no illusion, this is all by design. They never will tell Madagascar. They will just, because when you look into it, you can uncover a lot of things, because this is the one thing that has kept away from for me to find real herbs, guys. They are all twisting it. This is the USDA weed of the week. They always tell like this, weed of the week, you know. Native origin, Europe. Can you believe it? How biggest lie they are spreading. They itself are telling in Wikipedia it is endemic and native to Madagascar. It is actually called Madagascar periwinkle. You can see it is grows in all over United States, but you have passed through it on a way to hospital to get chemotherapy for and get bankruptcy, you know. So that is how brainwashed we are, guys. Not anymore. This is from CAB website, Catherine Rose. Invasive species, you can see it grows all over the world. This is the family from where this plant has come. I will make another video, because this is very, very important, because it creates a thing called milky sap, guys. Latex, you may have seen. It is very, very powerful in the sense that it destroys carbon body, guys. So you need to be careful. That is why many of the species are toxic to humans, but many of the species in this are also not toxic. So only take this as I tell you, because if you are in a carbon body for a long time, you may not be able to take the light of God. That is why we have to do it slow, guys. This milky latex milk, that is white blood, guys. That is what the powerful ingredient of all this. This creates white blood cell. But I have other species, but that will, there is very, very poisonous and dangerous, you know, milky latex that will kill you immediately. So please do not take anything else than this. Do not even go to research phase, because it is poisonous. Many of the species are poisonous, but this is safe in it. Very you know, normal doses. I will come to it. Periwinkle gives up its cancer busting secrets. Can you believe it? They are milking the little plants. Mighty biosynthetic field involves more than 30 chemical steps. The humble Madagascar periwinkle produces two potent alkaloids. Vinblastine, no, guys, it is 130 alkaloids. They are only using two to milk the Western civilization. As you can see, Madagascar periwinkle research uncovers pathway to cancer fighting. All the cancer fighting drugs that they are slowly giving and making sure that the patients eventually die. But in that stage, if you are taking chemotherapy and you are alive, you can thank periwinkle, guys. Everything, you can read it, but we have a lot to cover. Recipe revealed for a plant-based anti-cancer. It cures all the cancer in your body, guys. Every cancer. Biochemists have identified two long-sought enzymes that help a tropical plant to produce a potent cancer treatment. The Madagascar periwinkle makes the anti-cancer compound Vinblastine, but only in small compound. Unlocking the secrets of a cancer-fighting flower. Chemical extracted from, now after a 60-year hunt. Bullshit, guys. Sorry for my word, but they are all being controlled by reptiles, guys. They waited till we are about to, you know, totally get destroyed. They know every property of every herb in this planet, in this galaxy, in fact, but they will not share. They will keep this as away from as possible. The Madagascar periwinkle or rose periwinkle is a pleasing little plant that adorns many garden, but there is more to this angiosperm than meets the eye. In fact, it is a lifesaver. Yes, guys, if you have any disease, just take the leaf, but it shouldn't be dry. The milk sap from it and it will totally destroy everything. It stops cells from entering mitosis, thereby interrupting cell division, and has been used against bladder, testicular, lung, ovary, and breast cancer. The WHO list is as an essential medicine. You see the play of word. It should be essential herb, guys. These people, you already know who reptilians control is, so they have totally now forgotten this, and they are now concentrating, and they want us to concentrate on vinblastine, and that is what it took me some time, you know. Actually, I was going backward and backward, so I came across these first. Then I have, because no one is telling you that cancer fighting, you know, compounds are, alkaloids are coming from Madagascar. So the World Health Organization is essential medicine classing it as the most efficacious, safe and cost effective medicines for a priority condition. But bro, you told me toxic, you know, that is what they are telling. Now if you take one alkaloid, the God intended you to take 140, guys. It has, you know, many things it needs to do in a body. If you take one from the whole leaf, it is going to show side effect that poor people, you know, feel it. Vinca alkaloids, guys, vinblastine, vinib. So there are many, you know, alkaloids that totally destroys cancer. So we will go through the all of this. I went through this one, you know, vinca, water vinca alkaloids. They have been used to treat diabetes, high blood pressure, and have been used as disinfectant. There are four major vinca alkaloids in clinical use: vinblastine, vinrobin, vincristine, and vindicin. So even now, you know, if you research it, it is a very difficult to get all the information at one place. So we have to keep on researching, guys. Why so many drugs are made from periwinkle? Did you know this? December 31, 2018. They never told you about this periwinkle, and they destroyed with the Western civilization. Of the 70 different alkaloids found in periwinkle, the true primary compound used in anti-cancer drugs are powerful vinca alkaloids. Vinca alkaloids are powerful cancer fighters. They have, you know, as I said, it is very difficult to reach this stage because they control the entire planet, guys, and the narrative and the brainwashing. I swear, if I hear about turmeric again, we have been totally fooled how turmeric cures cancer, curcumin. I never, you will see in my video, I hated turmeric because I knew if the mainstream people start talking about turmeric, if it is in CNN, if it is in BBC, because every other guy in America, you know, because it is very difficult to capture mainstream guys, majority of society, they will go to galactic war for mainstream popular culture. So this turmeric has entered popular culture. I hated it, like, because whenever I used to hear turmeric, I knew there is more to it because it is not that simple. So please take turmeric away from you. They fooled us, all of us. Turmeric does nothing. That is why every other guy in town talks about turmeric and does happens nothing. This is what the thing is, guys. Why so many cancer drugs are made for periwinkle? How many of us have heard about periwinkle pound for pound than turmeric? Every other, you know, newspaper talks about turmeric. It is BS, guys. Useless. We have reached, you know, very high level. So please do not underestimate these people. They are very powerful, the beings who are controlling small things, guys. I am like, you know, using my inner brain power to know they have come from I don't know which universe, which galaxies, guys. They are totally a different breed together. This Egyptian, this snake, if you have too much iron during the Egyptian and Mayan times, it literally comes out of your forehead because everything is our frontal lobe, guys. This is the place, you know, third eye, frontal lobe, where our evolution depends. The snake it is not from outside, it is literally coming from inside his brain, because when you have a lot of iron content, you know, satanic beings possess your mind. But during those times, you know, these snakes were too bold to come right in front of us. Make no mistake, all the CEOs, Illuminati, Rothschild, most of the people in the power, they have this snake inside them, guys. Every prime minister, president of the world, it is snake, guys, not humans. Humans are, they are like, you know, they are tissue paper for these beings, guys. They are very, very powerful. That is why it is taking some time for me to research and find. But once we find it, we need to, you know, destroy these beings. But I will come to the physics part of it. How these people are, you know, using their thought power, guys. I went to this, you know, complete genome sequence, the complete plastic genome sequence of Madagascar periwinkle. So if you look into it, I wanted to show you actually how many alkaloids. So people will ask, what is your proof? So if you look into his genome sequence, a rich reporter of more than 130 terpenoid indole alkaloids, and they are using 4, guys, to treat cancer. That is why you are having side effect. Just imagine one leaf you can get from the road. It is actually embarrassing for me to tell. I'm feeling shameful because it was right in front of me, guys, but I couldn't connect the dots. So you can go through all this because it is actually not needed, because they are just once they talk about periwinkle, then they start talking about its alkaloids, guys. You can see what is alkaloids. Any class of nitrogenous organic compounds of plant origin which have pronounced physiological action on humans. So they act. These include many drugs: morphine, quinine, poison, atrazine, styrosine. The juice of fresh leaves of Caranthus rosis reduces blood glucose and diabetic. So it takes care of high blood pressure and diabetes, the second and third problem plaguing humanity, guys. I can go through, but I have a lot to cover. You can research it. It completely destroys diabetes and blood pressure. Here, anti-hypoglycemic activity of Caranthus rosis. Madagascar periwinkle enhances kidney and liver function. These are all research papers that wouldn't see the light of the day. You can see Department of Human Anatomy, Nigeria, Leon. So you have to go all over the world to get nuggets of information, guys, from US to Africa to Japan. Valdez here. Importance in Caranthus rosis. So they are telling us how much it takes, $3.5 million to create 1 kg, because they are, you know, parasite. But I wanted to go through the alkaloids they have mentioned here. Sea roses produces 120 alkaloids, 70 of which have pharmacological activity, for example vindostin hormone. Let's do eeny meeny miny mo, guys. That is how long this will go. Eeny meeny miny mo. Let's see what ajmacillin does. Have you ever heard about ajmacillin? Ajmacillin, also known as euhambine, is an anti-hypertensive drug used in the treatment of high blood pressure. How many of your friends and relatives have high blood pressure, guys? One herb, I'm not talking about 100, $63 freaking, guys. They are taking one alkaloid, one stuff from this plant and making $63 for 10 mg. My blood is boiling, $221. Let's see what others. Isolation of resperin from vinca alkaloids. In recent years, considerable interest has been aroused in use of alkaloid resperin in the treatment of hypertension and various mental disorders. Let's see what resperin is used for. Resperin is used to treat high blood pressure. Let's see how much resperin costs. $143 freaking for 1 gram, guys. Then they add a lot of it. It will not cost that much, but this ingredient, how much you don't have to look into the mathematics of it, guys, because we are already losing it here. You don't have to use your left brain. Indole alkaloids of Caranthus rosis bioproduction and their effect on human health. You can see it goes on and on and on. You can see antiviral, antimicrobial, antidiabetic, antioxidant, potential effects of this is very, very, very incredible. for erectile dysfunction and losing your fat. It does many, many things. I will come to it. You will be blown away. Potential effects of Ajmacillin surfactant anti-neuroinflammatory. It is a nootropic, guys. It increases your brain power like anything. I have felt it. I know it. Anti-tumor, potential effect of vascular disorder. It goes on and on and on, guys. We don't have time. Antimicrobial activity. But here is the USDA website. You can see here. Catherine, once we have this, you know, the core thing, then the other things are very, so here they have written here, asthma, bronchitis, cardiotonic, diabetes, Hodgkin lymphotonic, poison, polyparagitary, triangulizer, tuberculosis. So I was looking into all these chemicals. So it, this is one I was very surprised. I haven't heard about. Everything is derivative. If it is Vinca, they use. But what is Yohimbine, guys? This it was very curious. So I research. I just type Yohimbine and it is totally bodybuilding, guys. Yohimbine is alpha 2 adrenergic anti-eusebin variety of research products. It is a veterinary drug used for reduced sedation in dogs and deer. You can see Yohimbine behaves as an aphrodisiac and mammal, does not so in humans. Really, let's check into it. Total bodybuilding community is using this Yohimbine, guys, to cut their fat, but at the same time not lose muscle, at the same time be top game in their sexual performance, because if they take whey protein and testosterone, their sexual performance goes away. So they mix Yohimbine, guys. Are you at your wits and trying to lose those last 10 pounds of stubborn belly fat? You can see they are using this. Yohimbine increases adrenaline levels in the blood and blocks these alpha 2 receptors. This is what adrenochrome, you know. I have already made it. So this is the first step. Yohimbine powerful effects on blood flow explains why it's used in traditional African medicine to increase sexual desire. So they have started marketing African. They have to use some exotic name, guys. They are telling that it comes from an African tree also, but that comes, but the dose is very less, guys. This produces the highest Yohimbine, the pure, plus it cures cancer, diabetes, blood pressure. If you take this African one that they tell that pygmies used to do, you will only get one benefit, guys. That is why they all these, you know, reptilian control, guys, because blood bodybuilders do not know about periwinkle. They are not supposed to know. They are only supposed to, you know about one alkaloid, the what and why of Yohimbine and Yohimbine. Recently, Yohimbine, or more accurately, active ingredient Yohimbine, has been the subject of some heated debate among fitness enthusiasts and industrialists, because as soon as they took this, never before in their life, 2 years back, like, you know, they felt amazing, guys. Never before in their life. That is why so much heated debate, because the mainstream media doesn't want people to use it, while it was originally considered a flop of a supplement because it did not increase testosterone level. It had developed a cult following by some men for his reported ability to increase sexual health. The point is, if you take Viagra, Cialis, anything that enhances, you know, you have a withdrawal effect, it doesn't stay. But if you take this periwinkle, you never go down, guys, meaning your sexual health remains powerful, meaning you are building great, your body is improving. I am not talking about sex, guys, meaning your hormones are getting optimal. You are on your way to become an angel. You need to be near top health, guys, everywhere. Then only you can become, because when you are healthy, your carbon rate slows down. You become calm and collective, you know. So also, supplement manufacturers have recently came. It can also aid in the loss of stubborn fat. That is why they forcefully making 50% of Americans fat. If they take this, they will not only lose the fat, but also build their sexual health. At the same time, cure cancer and diabetes. Goes on and on, guys. Yohimbine is a fat-burning compound. Although effective, it may cause anxiety. Yes, because you are not taking other alkaloid like resperin. Right? That is the reason. Ajmacillin, which lowers your hypertension. That now they have totally forgotten about the herbs from which it came from. Yohimbine for bodybuilding, fat loss, and energy. This is a very, very big thing in, you may not be into bodybuilding, but I research, so it is only few of the, you know, people knows it, but not it, you will not find it, but the top people know about this, so they are keeping this kind of a secret also. In olden days, one compound was extracted from this African tree. This is the, you know, tree they are mentioning. Pygmies and used in West Africa, but Yohimbine, how does it work? Yohimbine is a effective bodybuilding supplement. Multiple studies confirm that it improves fat loss. It is also effective in boosting energy level and improving endurance. Yohimbine is most effective used in faster states. So they go on and on about how powerful this thing is. So this is a done deal, guys. People have taken and they have experienced amazing things. But if you take it, you know, alone, it creates a lot of issues. So let's see how much they are milking Yohimbine. $37, $29, $29 from Amazon. You can see $17, $42 from a single leaf, guys. Can you imagine? That is how powerful this is. So I looked into all this. I came across this lycopenic, guys, because we talked about, you know, leukocytes, leukemia. I immediately wanted to look where it is found. Yes, guys. Only one flower in the entire world, one herb, has lycopenic. You already now know what this does, guys. Lycopenia is a condition where a person has reduced number of white blood cells. Yes, guys, this increases the white blood cell. They will never tell you how actually cancer is cured, how actually your diabetes, blood pressure, your, you know, sexual health, everything. Your hair loss to everything is cured because your angelic blood is increased, guys. That is why it is leukopenic. It increases because leukopenia is the reduced number of white blood cells. And you know, white blood is the bomb of everything. White blood cells are called leukocytes. They protect you against illness and disease. Remind me how we all die, right? For free in a carbon body. No one cares when you die, guys. Take it from me, no alien is coming to save us. We need to save ourselves. Nobody cares. We are dying for free, guys. That is the saddest part. For free. Think of white blood cells as immunity cells. In a way, they are always at war. Because if you don't have 1% of angelic white blood, you will cease to exist. Because even carbon is fake body, guys. So this is what is running us, and I'm able to talk to. Imagine, as I said, if you increase it to 1 to 2%, the good thing about this is it stays in your body. That milky white sap, you cannot pee it off. You cannot, you know, poop it out. That is the magic. I remember when I was like 10 or 12 years ago, this is what has shocked me, guys. This is the story that has shocked me and kept me awake for days, because I came to my grandmother's house and they had this periwinkle in the front yard. So something happened. I don't know, I went crazy or something, because 10-year-old, you can imagine what consciousness I will be having. But I felt so attracted to this plant. I took one leaf and I chewed it, but it was very bitter. But somehow, you know, I just, being a kid, 10-year-old, I swallowed it. That taste has remained in my mouth for the last 35 to 40 years. And then I have gone through, you cannot believe it, I have done everything, guys. I am kind of a damaged good, right? If you are on earth, we all are damaged goods. So I have done everything, being in the truth movement, living in India. I'm not trying to be cocky or trying, you know, being a narcissistic anything. I'm not trying to tell my story in a way, you know, to make special of me, but I am telling this to tell you how important this thing is, guys. So being into conspiracy, you know how much research, you know, living in a third world country like India, going through the racks of life, somehow, you know, I had cough and cold. As I said, I have bronchitis. I have been through the rough of planet Earth, but my health never went down after a certain level, guys. I always used to think, because all my friends around me, like when they reach 40, they have some disease, you know, they wear specs. But I know I am the one who reads a lot. Like I read, research, everything, but I never have specs, you know. So I mostly, my health is good compared to my friends. But I'm not trying to, you know, compare it in that way. But I always used to think what I have done, because I am not that special. Then I traced my steps back, because I am not that smart to make sure that living in India, I will have no health problem, no major health problem. Then I started deleting the things I took, guys. It took me a while. And all this angelic information, and then I reached here, then the, you know, light came into my brain. Because of this, I have taken one leaf, and that one leaf, there is a milky sap that is still in my body, and I am still able to talk to you in spite of all the problems they have thrown at us, guys. Yes, guys, if you take one leaf, I can guarantee you for 10 years, you will not have any problem with cancer or anything. That is how powerful it is. I'm not kidding. This milky sap inside is very, very, very powerful, guys. And I can now feel it. It is still inside my body, that white cell. I had an extra bit of white blood cell in my body, guys. That is why I have been generally healthy than others. Eating the same shitty adulterated GMO food, etc. So you already know how powerful leukocytes are, and only this plant creates white angelic blood, guys. That is why these aliens have been keeping Madagascar away from us. That is why they are using this herb to treat our cancer, so-called cancer. You know, all the cancerous drugs can be made. You don't even have to go to hospital, guys. This is the, you know, what people in tribal areas use, Madagascar periwinkle. This is the general description. If you search online, they will not connect the dot with the pharma mafia, guys. That is the problem. They are not able to go deeper as we in conspiracy can go and connect all the dots. Then we will know. If you just read this, you can type benefits of Madagascar periwinkle. You will get many, but you will not take it as serious as reptilians have taken this serious, guys. They have completely hidden this away from us, and they have made millions of dollars. Diabetes could help curing bleeding, enhances memory. This is very, very powerful, guys. It improves our memory, and I am feeling it. It joins your left and right brain, guys. Cancer, heal wound, ease stresses and anxiety, good for the eyes. Stimulates better circulation, Alzheimer's disease, cure for sore throat, skin problem. Helping keeping your heart safe, cures for oral sores, benefits for wasping. It goes on and on, guys, borderline hypertension, etc., etc. But will you ever see Trump telling you this political class? We have to keep our priorities, work on ourselves, guys. Do not look into breaking news. As I said, I'm totally cut out. I am totally looking for the development of myself and nothing else. Especially this is a Hindi, this mahilaon ke liye Ishwar ka vardhan se kam nahi. This is very, very true for women. If you are a woman, you must get it, or your, you know, reproductive organs, all the problems that women face, this is the angelic antidote for the poison carbon body, guys. Because angelic vibe has come to 80% of the vibe is on the woman. So this is why this is pink, guys. It is not a coincidence. This color of the pink, this is specifically related to angel beings, guys. That is why women are attracted to pink, because it is healthier. It gives them that dream when they are young. You know, many women have attracted to pink color. It is healthy. It is healing. It is a blessing. But some will say not all. That is the failsafe of carbon, guys. But generally, women love pink color. That is why this, you know, you can identify with pinkish color. This is very, very, all the problems of women, you know, from breast, if you have breast cancer, high blood pressure, diabetes, eye problem, brain problem, everything, it will destroy all the negativity. It is actually more effective for women. That is why he is writing in Hindi, Mahilaon ke liye Ishwar ka vardhan. It is a gift from God to women. That is how powerful it is. I looked into it. You know, in the periwinkle, this is the wild, you know, Vinca minor grows, but I have not tried it. It may be effective. You can try it. But what the compounds they are taking from, you know, to cure cancer is from the Madagascar one, guys. So this, you can see, it is the violet one. So this is not what they are, purple periwinkle. It may be effective, but I have not used it. So please try to get the Madagascar periwinkle. It grows. I have looked into it. It grows all over the world except in, you know, Alaska or cold climate, but it definitely grows in America. I tried to use Catherine, you know, Catherine's Rose's live plant, but unfortunately in Amazon or in other Google search, they are not growing in nurseries. But you can go to Mexico, or you might find it somewhere in US or in Australia. In India, it is in plenty. All over the world it grows, guys. You just have to put some effort. But I would even suggest you can try this, because this is also will be effective to some extent. But please beware if you are Indian or, you know, in the equatorial zone. The reptilians are one step ahead, because this is also slowly disappearing, guys. I encountered when I first, you know, it was growing in my grandmother's home itself. But then I researched, I never knew that for 40 years will it grow, you know. So I went to the home, and fortunately it was growing. So it never dies, guys. For 40 years still this plant, you know, it is growing in my yard. But when I went to, you know, nurseries, they are giving hybrid one to inquire everything. So there is white color one, which is also amazing. So white and pink is amazing. You can see the hybrid one. The leaves are closer. There is no gap between the leaves, and the leaves are, you know, the flowers are very closer to each other. And you can see this is pink color, and there is gap between the flowers, and the leaves are more greener and shorter. Here the leaves are, you know, wider and longer, and the stem is red in color for the original one. So please only get the left side one, not the hybrid one. This is reptilian made. Actually, 80% of it in the nurseries are the reptilian one. So get the original Madagascar one, guys. So as you can see, this is the color. It should be darker green in color, not the violet one, purple one. Purple one will also do, but I have not tried it. You can try it and see. But this is, you please take a screenshot, guys. This is actually, you know, if you take it in heavy dose, all the milk white blood will destroy it. White takes over satanic body. So milky latex of all the plants is white blood, but it is poisonous to us, because we have identified ourselves with a carbon body. So it will destroy you, it will kill you if you take a lot. So please try slowly. If you are pregnant or have liver problem, if you have extreme liver problem, do not take it. But if you have normal, then you can take it. If you are pregnant, it will, you know, terminate the pregnancy, because frankly you are an angel, you do not get pregnant. So all the fake things it destroys, guys, including pregnancy. So please do not take when you are pregnant. Be cautious. If you are taking the Pharma Empire, blood pressure, diabetic, cancer, it re immediately, you know, d reduces and brings blood pressure to normal. So blood sugar also, it goes down. So you have to, you know, slowly transform your body. Please do not do anything quickly. Everything needs to be slow, guys. The best way is only use small dosage. Try with one quarter of leaf, then move to half, then whole leaf. Try slowly. Even, you know, this, you can try this one also. This grows a plenty in America. Just try a little bit of leaf and see how your body responds. Then you can increase a little bit more and little bit more. So we don't have to do 100%, guys. We just need to do 50% of our work. The rest 50 will be done by the nature. So do not think that you need perfection. Perfection will only be attained when we have our antimatter self, guys. So this is the work that we need to do, is just 50%. Just grow it. It grows very quickly. In 2-3 months it will grow. You can take when you, unfortunately, yeah, I forgot to tell you, if you take the dry powder, it won't work, guys. You need the milky latex, guys. This is the magic. This is the white blood. The dried one, it will not work. That is the way it is. The reptilians have made it, guys. It is for free. Like, you know, even in nursery you get for less than $1. $1 can save the entire town, guys. Cancer free, fat free, diabetes free, blood pressure free. Your brain power will increase like anything. But this all will come to an end. It will not matter if you take wheat, guys. This is, as I said, conspiracy goes a lot crazier, guys. Please do not take wheat-based, white flour, anything white, because human beings are attracted to white color, angelic white, you know, white light, white. So they are mimicking it, autoimmune disorder. We think we are going to white light. But that is a darkness behind it, guys. The disease of affluence, known as diabetes, heart disease, arthritis, osteoporosis, and cancer, sometimes referred to as Western disease. I found whole wheat. If you take this and take the, you will go crazy, guys. If you don't have access to periwinkle, just delete wheat from your life and wheat based products. You will reach a place I cannot imagine, guys. You have no idea how far this wheat conspiracy goes. You have 80,000 years of gravity behind wheat for them to manipulate our body, guys. They only told you about gluten, right? It is far, far, far worse, guys. Please avoid white flour, do not eat it. Stop right away. Bread, pasta, all the Western crap created by the reptilians. All food is poison for an angelic body, guys. You can eat rice, is also bad. But the green leaves are the best. But I know we have to be practical, but try to minimize it. Bread, pasta, cookie, cakes, chips, muffin, cracks, all white, guys. Why do you think it is white flour, white salt, white sugar? It is mimicking, guys. They are copying our nature, because you will get, if it was black flour, you will not take it. If it was black salt, you will not take it. If it was black sugar, you will not take it. Brown sugar is fine. That is, white is, it is pure angelic thing that is core in our DNA. But they know how to mimic our genes, guys. That is how we have the, autoimmune disorder. Because our body thinks we are taking good stuff. That is why we accept it, and then our body reacts and we die. This is very, very dangerous. You have no idea. He's eating wheat at the root of your depression. All the problems, 90% of your problem that we have is due to wheat. Everything is crap. You already know it, but we have to, as I said, you have to remove only 50% of the shit from your life, guys. Other 50 will be taken care of. So I know you cannot survive without wheat and rice and milk, but take wheat, 50% of your problem goes away. Wheat contains not one, but 23,000 potentially harmful protein, guys. After all, how could just one villain cause 200 plus different clinically observed adverse health effect now linked in the biomedical literature to wheat consumption? This is true, guys. This line has blown away, and they showed me whom we are dealing with, guys. This is, you already know, ancient wheat is iron con. This did not have line. I am still in shock, guys. I have not come because I know why I am not able to become angelic or walk through. I know how crazy it will sound, but bear with me. Why we are in this carbon body? Everything is our brain, guys, a brain blockage. It is stopping us from evolving because of this line, guys. It mimicking. When you eat this, this line comes and it attacks this, guys. Yes, our brain gets divided and divided, because if you are natural, it will collapse. And wheat makes sure in these times, it is very, very critical. We are about to evolve. So they have 80,000, I have researched 300,000 or more years of genetic research behind it. So if you eat wheat, you will never be able to join your left and right. We will always fight among each other. We will never figure the game out, guys. We need creativity, analysis, logic, intuition, arts, idea, fact creation, all these. So all the seeds which has line, please avoid it, because we need to join this to walk through walls and grow our wings. I know how this sounds, but this is it, guys. This is the only place, my next videos, and I will be explaining the physics part of it. Only thing that matters. I am doing everything, and I was sending the signal to my brain, but it was getting split. It is not combining that signal into one powerful thought for me to walk away or do crazy stuff. But now I know why, guys. They have made food all around us so that our brain remain divided, guys. Nature doesn't divide and rule. This is not natural, guys. You may have seen some alien, autopsy. They tell that they don't have this line left and right brain. Earlier, I used to just take, oh, he's just faking it. Where is the proof, right? I did not that time, 20 years back, I never believed that much in aliens, because I was still into Indian stuff. Now I know why aliens don't have left and right brain, guys, because that is the reason they are advanced civilization. You know it. Every society tells you when you combine left and right brain. So they know. They got this. They know brain surgery is the most difficult. But imagine the guy who did this guy. Imagine his reach. But we don't. We can do it. It is not that difficult. I am very, very sure. We just need to work on 50%, not even 100%, and this will join. So please, 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 if you cannot even get periwinkle, please remove wheat from, it is the poison, it destroys our body. Please remove this. If we take this, we'll never become angels, I guarantee it. So yeah, guys, I will make next video on physics part of everything. Thanks for watching. I forgot to add certain very critical points when I was making the video, so I added this bit. Luckily, I did not upload it yesterday. I wanted to upload it as soon as possible, but I had some other work came up. So I'm glad it happened, because this is very, very critical for you to know the gravity of the situation we are dealing with and how this will totally transform your life from a carbon satanic body to an angelic self, guys. This is very, very important. And out of the 50,000 plants listed in USDA database, this is the only one. There may be many that they don't even dare to even list it or talk about it or even use for cancer, because eventually one of us will find it, right? But I have found it, but it is kind of dangerous to use it just like that. So once we have slow transformation from using periwinkle to a perfect healthy body, then we can use a further potent white milky sap that will totally transform. I guarantee it, guys. There is no stopping us right now unless we destroy ourselves. Watching breaking news, guys, every day breaking news and responding to outrage culture, as Lisa Rene says. So please do not be outraged. Be calm, collective, silent. Use longitudinal wave a lot in your life, guys. So once this white blood cell count increases in your body, it is like an angelic blood which defends you against parasite, aka snakes and reptilians, invading your body and occupying your body, guys. So it is very, very critical that we increase white blood cell count. That is why they take 30 steps to give 2 medications of chemotherapy from this herb, because they don't want a patient to live in chemotherapy. They want to lose other parts of their health, like losing their hair, losing their vision, and losing the skin, everything. Because you just need to be alive to sign papers when you are in chemotherapy drugs. That, you know, the doctor has to come and tell you certain crap that you need to listen to. But in that gap, like if you are being diagnosed with cancer and you are on treatment, but you know eventually you are going to die. So that 6 to 5 months is what they are making sure. That 30 process, guys. Can you imagine? They take one alkaloid and make it through 30 steps so that they make sure, because it's all reptilians, they make sure you don't get an extra bit of white blood. You are only alive to sign. You are barely alive so that they can make you sign certain papers to pay huge medical bills, guys. They don't have any intention. So if you take the whole leaf, I can assure you, you will never reach this stage. You will never get cancer, guys. That is why I wanted one leaf. I remember, as I said, I am so energetic. I don't want to talk about self, but I am just telling you, because 40 years, 30 years, 35 years, I don't remember if when I was 10 or 15, 10 years, I was around 10 or 5, you know. And this plant, because my subconscious attracted me, I couldn't help myself. Maybe it was, now I know it is the purity of this plant, the power that it exuded, you know, around it, that I had to force myself and pick one leaf and chew it. It was very bitter. You will know it when you taste it, but the bitterness increases when it has flowers growing. So you only take it that time, one leaf, and that taste, I have not forgotten it. And now I know why I am as enthusiastic as ever, because I have the excitement of a 10-year-old kid and the energy of a 20-year-old guy who is going on a first date, guys. Most of the people, when they are in the 40s, you know, they lose the enthusiasm, they settle down. Because I know why most of my friends, you know, they are not able to go through. I'm just trying, you get the point, right? This is the thing, because that is not me, guys. I know one leaf I have taken and I'm still able to talk to you, because my white blood cell count has increased. So I have lot of energy, lot of enthusiasm. There is nothing blocking me, because white blood cell goes deeper. Even now, this angelic blood, they need it to make sure that the fake carbon body leaves in you. Because without 1% of white blood, you will not survive in this fake satanic body. That is why fakeness need fakeness, guys. That is why when America was the greatest country, and slowly it starts degrading, and the environment around you also will degrade, because they need to polish it. The fakeness needs to be polished again and again and again. So that is why they can keep up with the fakeness. You already know, you know, the society has become much faker than what it was 100 years ago. Right, that is how the proper, slowly they need to spin the carbon cycle faster and faster to keep up with the fakeness. So you need to keep up with the fakeness of society. When you know deep inside it is all crap, the old times were better than the present. So they are spinning the society a lot faster so that they can keep the fake carbon body alive as much as possible. So when this white blood increases from 1 to 2%, it defends it. No power on this universe can fight against angels, guys. Angelic blood, there are various degrees of angels, but when you start increasing the, you know, white blood in your body, you get rid of cancer altogether. One leaf, I can assure you, you will never get cancer, I can guarantee. But it depends upon the area you are, if you are living in chemtrail or fluoride, or how much amount of vaccination you have. So I would suggest take regularly in 1 month. Don't take it rashly. You will have a lot of serious side effect, because you are fake, guys. You are living in a fake body. So angelic blood, you cannot overload yourself with angelic blood. It will destroy the carbon fake 666 body. So please take it slowly. Do it one quarter, you know, just take 1/4. After 1 week, take another, then 1 month, like this, slowly. Let the white blood cell slowly build up, so you don't end up here in a satanic medical. So one leaf, 10 years, two leaves forever, you will not reach. All the vaccine injuries, this is the point that I wanted to add, all vaccine injuries that we have, because even I got vaccine because my parents, but I don't feel the effect of vaccines, guys. My mind is, you know, can go very, very deep into all the conspiracies, but it is not my this one. Now I know, because I have a bit more white blood cell, and the property exactly of white blood cells is to go deeper into the cells where nothing can go and destroy and find the culprit, you know, it is cancer or parasite, and destroy it all together. So that is the magic of white blood. It goes deep into the darkness and converts it into light, guys. That is now I feel why I am very enthusiastic and can do research for hours together. 1%, I have taken one leaf. Now I have started taking it more. So beware, guys. My mind has gone like 1,000 times more powerful now. It is getting. So even autism, as you see, vaccine injury, autism is, it is a child. It is actually embarrassing to talk about angels in these situations. Frankly, guys. I'm very pissed at the same time that they think we will not figure it out. This is the due to vaccines, we already know it. But this solution that I said, you know, that vaccine, baby fetus cells and aluminium and formaldehyde, it stays in your blood. But when the big daddy, the God itself, when this comes, that vaccine vanishes, runs away. No demon can stay when angels come, guys. I guarantee you. I thought we'll be having galactic war. They will run scared shit. Our time has come, I promise you. But there is method to our madness. Just by talking will not do, guys. you have to get this, then your vaccine injuries will go. Even I didn't know. That was my quest to remove all the vaccines, but I didn't know that my vaccine injury has already gone to a lot extent. That is why I am able to connect the dots and present to you all this information. Sorry, not trying to be cocky, but trying to tell you the importance of this, guys. So all your vaccine injury, all chemtrail, everything, guys, you know, if you can, you will see it, what I am talking about it, because white blood cell, everything around you is white blood cell. So I forgot to add about this chemotherapy crap that they are throwing. So you don't have to reach this stage if you continue to take this. Your well-being angels got it, guys. I promise you. You will never, if you take this, this is not for you ever. That is, you will never become a, no American, if you show a video to a American guy, even if you are going through chemotherapy, tell them to take this. I guarantee it, because it is obvious, guys. No power on earth can stand angelic blood. White blood, that is why they are giving sugar mimicking alkaloid. Everything around you is white. White flow, it is very, because our inner angelic self only goes towards white things, because that is what our ancient nature is, just like a moth and a flying to a light and dying. So what they are actually doing, it everything around you is sugar alkaloid mimicking, guys. So when you see white floor, you don't realize it how your angelic self attaches it to a sugar mimicking alkaloid. That is why sugar is dangerous. It's white in color. Everything is made from, the entire Western diet is incredibly poisonous to an angelic body, guys. So I wanted to stress you, not even whole white flour. I was fooled grandly because I avoided white flour like anything, but I fell for their whole wheat scam. Avoid, because that line you see in the wheat, that is 80,000 year gravity. It has been refined, guys. Can you believe it? Just like how wine, the older the wine, the older the alcohol, the greater taste, the amazing it becomes. So they twisted that time. So they refined, they know 80,200. One day will come when we angels will realize ourselves. So they planned it. I am coming to 80,000 years when they planned it, guys. So we are dealing with an old wine that is too hard to resist. They have synced it with nature. Everything around you is white for this reason. It is very, very critical. But you will know that you cannot totally avoid it. I am not telling you, just need to remove 50% of your life problems, guys. 50%. You don't have to do anything else. Please remove 50. You can eat rice, you can eat, you know, green leaf vegetables are the best. Anything green leaf, anything not cooked, you know, you just have to barely survive till the white blood takes over, because you don't have to worry about your health anymore. I guarantee it. I have even more powerful things I am working on. You will not believe it. This is the starting point. So make no mistake. We are not stopping unless we take over, guys. It's a promise. You have no idea. Once you take this, you will know what I mean. You can forget about your health be going down. It will be amazing. You are about to become an angel, guys. Nothing will stop us. I guarantee it. But this is not new age. That is the problem. This is physics. You need to do everything with your hands and leg. Talking will not make us angels, guys. There is lot of things that we need to deal with. So you can get the pink one and there is white one. I forgot to add the white one. So both these are good. But if you can't get it, you can try it. I am not sure. Please tell me what you feel once you... But take only half. Little, guys. Don't do half because your satanic body cannot handle it. So, please try it slowly. So, yeah, guys. I wanted to add this. Sorry. I made the video a lot longer. This is the extra bit I added it because I wanted to tell the efficiency. You don't have to wait for you to get sick, cancer or diabetes. Start taking right now. So, one leaf will... I assure you, you will never get cancer in your life, guaranteed. But it depends upon your, you know, where you are, if you are being chemtrail, if you are being directly fed poisons. But even then, this thing will never go out of your body. It will protect you forever, guys. That is why I don't promote death culture. I don't promote outrage culture. For in this channel, there is no such thing as the advanced technology called death, guys. We don't have to die, guys. Please do not die for free. No one cares. There is no such thing as death. I have already covered. It's an advanced alien technology. That's all it is. It is actually, now I am feeling embarrassed to think even about death. And it is a kindergarten stuff for aliens, guys. And we are actually, people will tell us when we join the galactic, what took you so long, bro? What took you so long to become an angel? You took million years to figure simple things out. It is embarrassing. I know how I sound, but I just wanted to tell you how critical we are in right now, guys. It is very, very critical stage. So please, I will also, next video, I will make physics part of it, because even if you take this, but you do not understand nature, they will use it against us, guys. So they can override everything. And we, as we are overriding everything, because there is no such thing as God. There is only all that is, as we had angelic blood, but they overrode it, like we are now overriding their program. So it is a constant battle, meaning we shouldn't put our guard down, meaning we shouldn't have angelic ego. You know, we should always work, guys. There is no other way. So yeah, guys, I hope you take, if you have any doubt, please ask this here in the comment or in the channel that I will put the description, the link in the description. Thanks.